The state budget imposes an additional 1% tax on restaurant meals, bringing that total meals tax to 7.35%. What you may have missed is that the 7.35% tax will also be imposed on many ready-to-eat prepared foods at the supermarket. A list from the tax department shows dozens and dozens of prepared food items purchased at the grocery store that will now be subject to the tax.
It is simply a money grab.